Jamia, Millia, Islamia was established in 1920 and became a central university in 1988 by an Act of Parliament. The institution today holds the torch of illumination, giving shape to ideas and fostering innovation. Jamia has been accredited Grade A by NAC in 2015. The Ministry of HRD's NIRF has placed it on the 12th position in the All India University category. Jamia has taken a giant leap in the latest international ranking by Times Higher Education of World Universities 2020, where it has secured a place between 601 and 800. It is also placed between 751 and 800 in the QS World University Ranking 2020. In recent years, the university has made significant progress in the field of research and development. On 21st January 2014, it established the Central Instrumentation Facility at S. Ramanujan Block. This Central Instrumentation Facility has been created with an objective concept of providing characterization services to the researchers within and outside the university. The aim is to provide all necessary facilities of the latest and advanced analytical equipments in the application areas of physical, biological, allied and interdisciplinary sciences under one roof. Initially, this was set up with financial support from the internal resources of Jamia Millia Islamia. Thanks to the Ministry of Science and Technology, which extended its special grant of 15 crore rupees through the Department of Science and Technology's PERS program, which was fully earmarked for strengthening this facility. There are 20 sophisticated state-of-the-art instruments installed in the Central Instrumentation Facility. X-ray diffractometer, atomic force microscope, liquid chromatography mass spectrometry, inductively coupled plasma optical emission spectrometry, fluorescence activated cell sorter system, time resolved fluorescence lifetime measurement spectrometer, real-time polymerized chain reaction system, thermogravimetric differential thermal analyzer, differential scanning calorimeter, stopped flow reaction analyzer, double mixing system with ABS and fluorescence detection, Fourier transform infrared spectrophotometer, UV visible spectrophotometer, Zeta potential analyzer, dynamic light scattering setup, robotic crystallization system, spectrofluorimeter, potentiostat, contact angle analyzer, erbium doped fiber amplifier with optical fiber system, electrical power system simulator. Jamia is planning to add a few more high-end instruments such as Raman spectroscope, confocal microscope and others. This facility is being administered by Professor Shafiq Ahmed Ansari. It is operated through a constituted technical working team and dynamic faculties as instrument in charge. A full-time technical officer has been appointed with specific expertise, while student assistants are also made available to assist with operations of the instruments. In a very short span of time, the Central Instrumentation Facility has become a hub for research students from across the country. Students prefer this facility because it offers first-hand training on these instruments, which are otherwise rare to access in individual research labs. It empowers students to enhance their sophisticated machine handling skills, enabling them to find appropriate jobs in specialized R&D labs and industries. DST Purse Supported Central Instrumentation Facility Jamia Millia Islamia New Delhi